Only 12% of people in the U.S. over the age of 5 have been booster shotted. Is that politics that's causing that problem, or what?
It's a complex situation. First of all, it's unacceptable and maybe unconscionable that we have a life-saving vaccine that's readily available and we have such a poor uptake of the vaccine. I think it's a number of factors. One, I think, is the dominant one, because even people who got the original vaccine to begin with are slow to get the boost.